Hey guys, Cripps here from ACL Pro here, bringing you an exciting matchup between myself and FIFA admin on aclpro.com.au, ACL Plante, or Peter, Petey, whatever you like. This is a match we played the other night, Inter Milan versus Chelsea. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Now, Javier Zanetti.
Petey, running down the ring with Ranocchia, which I didn't know how to spell that, but he gets a beautiful ball to Zarate, well, and then to Forlan, who creates some space for Zarate again, who cannot finish. That would have been delicious, in my opinion. That was a great piece of play from Petey. Petey has the corner, driven in by Maicon, semi-cleared, and then dribbled out by Terry. That was terrible. Snyder, I thought he was going to have a ping there, but he did with... I think I was that Diego? I think it was. And from the resulting corner, I cleared the ball out with a bit of Torres. And he gets a free kick there, Torres. Don't really know what that's for. I thought he tugged on his pinky toe. Anyway, and Torres heads the ball down to Mata beautifully, actually. Torres with a nice skill move. Gets the ball to Mata. Mata shoots, but can't get the ball to go into the back of the net. That was a bit disappointing. Still very good opportunity, and Petey on the counter-attack. Very nice delivery with these passes, especially those lob passes. Just perfect positioning on those, and Melito's got the ball here. Cuts it inside for Cambiasso, who then goes over the top to Melito, and that's a goal! Goal! Melito! That's my best Spanish commentary right there. Shout out to Mazza, but that was fantastic from Cambiasso / Petey. And we are away with the goals after 25 minutes. Now, Petey's had a lot of the action, but hopefully that's not going to stay the way it is. We've got Torres running down the wing. He goes past Lucio quite nicely, actually, with a beautiful skill move in. That is quality. With a beautiful pass to Mata, then to Drogba, and that's goal! Drogba! That is beautiful. That was fantastic from all three players in the front there. Feel slightly sorry for Petey, who defended Drogba very well. He had four players in Drogba's vicinity and could not stop the ball. Fantastic way to counter the Petey goal, and that is half time 1-1. Chances for both teams, notably Petey, with me only having one very good attempt, and that ended up in a goal. 1-1. Get down here in the second half, 62 minutes gone. It was terrible play by me. Couldn't play that any worse, I don't think. To Forlan. Forlan gets through Bisigua somehow to Maicon, but stopped on the line by Cole. Well, not the line, but in the shot process by Cole. That was brilliant. Now we've skipped forward the 89th minute mark. Obviously not much has happened, but you can see here Melito with the fake shot. That's brilliant from Petey. Petey's coming in. He shoots straight into check. That is poor. He should have finished to win the game with a minute to go. That's all right. Petey's on the counter again. Defending poorly from Cripsy, and Cambiasso, goal! Cambiasso, goal! What a way to win the match, just on the 18-yard line. That was brilliant. Let's see if Cripsy can do anything. He can't, he's been tackled, and that's the game. Petey has won. Make sure you subscribe, put in some comments for feedback. What a great game we've just seen. Thank you for watching, all of you, and I'll see you all next time.